Hi guys, I'm back and I'm doing another Sims 3 video. This time I'm focusing on Jessie. Now, since the last video, she has actually become a vampire and she has her own little vampire house. So this is what it looks like at the moment, and I think I'm actually going to change the roof of the house. This house was actually inspired by medieval style. So I'll show you the inside of it in a minute. So the upstairs of the house isn't really much. She has a little kitchen here. She doesn't have a cooker or anything because I figured she could just live on plasma juice. And then there's that. I don't really know what that is. It looks like a menu of some sort, but I just put that there because I thought it went with the decor. And here we have the bathroom. Again, inspired by the medieval time period. We've got a little torch here, medieval style windows. And then down here, this is like her vampire chamber. We've got a little fireplace, which I'm actually going to get her to light. The stairs leading down here. Two little torches. We've got a little statue, and over here is the cool thing, which is her vampire bed, because she just kinda, I actually thought it was a coffin that they would go into, but she actually floats above the bed, which is like, kind of reminds me of the first episode of Sabrina the Teenage Witch, where Sabrina floats above her bed. So she's now lighting up the bed. No, that would be dangerous. Lighting the fire. And I'm actually going to put in a smoke alarm, because it's likely that it may cause a fire. Now if we actually zoom in on Jessie, this is how she looks as a vampire. People think that as a vampire she's still quite pretty. Although unfortunately she didn't get to marry Justin because he went out in the sun and basically burned into a pile of ash, so he's actually dead. But he does haunt her family home. She actually has a job in interior design career track, which came with ambitions. But I'm actually going to go and have her visit her parents. They only live across the street, so I'm actually going to go and have her do that. They live there. Visit the Brown household. Oh my god, Doctor, she's taking the car. You know, that's not her, that is Sally. But we're going to need to be careful because I don't want her to like burn into ash. If that happens, then she will die. There was her mother. Sally. I don't know if they're aware that she's become vampire.
How's it to we now?
Are you lecturing her? How dare you become a vampire without my permission? And I'm actually going to see if I can read. Can I read her mind? Read my mind. Apparently not. But let's have them fight. For some reason they're angry at each other, I don't know why. Please don't die, that would be quite disastrous. Okay, go inside. Okay, she should probably go home because I really don't want her to die, so. There we go. She's safe from the sunlight now. She's kind of a bit thirsty, so I'll get her to have peanut butter and jelly. And let's call someone over. This person is Mark Brandt. We can greet him, and then we're going to drink him. That sounds a bit odd, but yeah, that's what we're going to do. Because I've yet to kind of see what things vampires can actually do, so this should be interesting. Can I drink you? I don't know if this like does anything special, but other than give them plasma. Oh my god! They're going to have her dispel rumors because she was she has now received the sated moodlet from drinking him. Says the thirst has been kept at bay for now, it always returns, and that's from just receiving scrumptious nutrients. Although I can't imagine that it would be that nutritious, but she's a vampire, so maybe it's nutritious for her. She also wants to learn his sign. His, what do you call it? A star sign. And let's see if we can actually turn him into a vampire.
Gosh, a bevo.
Miwa!
Oh my god! Woo! That was kind of exciting. All that ever happened when she turned into a vampire? Okay, we better get her inside now before she turns before she turns to dust. There she is. That made a kind of cool noise there, and she's floating above her bed, and it seems like Mrs. naked, armless lady just watching. She's kind of creepy. But that was the kind of vibe I was going for with this place. It's very medieval. And for those of you wondering, I have been debating whether to get The Sims Medieval, which was released here on Friday. Well, the thing is, I am put off with the price, because it is about £30. Thing is, it's Sims, so any Sims game that comes out, I do tend to get it, but I don't know. We'll see what happens. One person on YouTube sent me a message and told me they were having problems with it, so I've not really had any problems. Well, with Sims 3 I haven't had any problems with, but I don't have Medieval yet. But the trailers are pretty fun, you know, Donald Faison was funny. Anywho, so she's gonna have her vampiric slumber. And hope you enjoyed this vampire themed video. And I'll see you all in the next video. Okay, bye.